for the first time in our history, American homes will be exposed to atomic blast.
Yeah.